Very good day, friends. My name is Said Zokai Arani, and today I'm with another tutorial about Facebook Live Chat. The first video that I shared, I received many comments from you that you couldn't find that Live Chat menu available, and there's many questions that why is not available for you. Some of you were advertiser, but still you couldn't have seen that live chat button when you are doing it. So today we are going to find some ways to troubleshoot this issue and find out why this is not showing, in case you can sort it out and you can find it. First of all, thank you for being with Muted Africa and following my videos in this channel. If you are not subscribed, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel so you will be able to see the other videos. In case you have any question, any queries, you can post it in a comment. Thank you so much. Let us start. So we explained that for Facebook Live Chat, you need to go to facebook.com/business, then help and support. And the only thing that you need to do is just by scrolling down and click on the still need help and find this portion. If you don't know how to reach to this position, please follow the first video. And here, when you click on Get Support, you will see that there is a chat available. For this option, you should be make sure, first of all, that you are an advertiser. If you are not an advertiser, if you don't have a credit card in your Facebook account, so this feature will not available for you. The second is that if you have all these things in place, you should make sure that you are going to communicate with Facebook during the working hours. Yes, I know it's supposed to be 24 hours service, but for those who are not using this yet, mostly I suggest maybe it can help that you're just using the working hour in United States and try to connect anytime that you know that is the working time hour for United States, then you can find this option. In case this option is not available for you, we need to check some items. Let me go through them and show you one by one. Okay, when you open your Facebook page, then when you go to the Facebook, then you need to open the page that you are managing. After you open the page that you are managing, in the right side you can see many items that you can click on any of them that you want. For example, the business suite, which is there, and the setting. First of all, you need to go to the setting and check if all your information here is correct. For example, in your page information, your information should be captured nicely. For example, all the information that you have, make sure the address, everything is recognized by Facebook, and everything is there. And the second one is that in the left or right side, you can see that there is other items like Instagram account, like WhatsApp account. You should make sure that these accounts are connected to your Facebook account. Maybe they are not helping, but that's very helpful for you to make sure that everything is in place. There is another option that is a page supporting box. Usually this page supporting box shows you that if you have any problem with your page. So if you have any problem, it will stop you from receiving support from Facebook. So by clicking on page supporting box, you can see your violations. If there is any violations, you can click. If there is no violations, it says there is no violations. But if there is any violations, you need to find out and sort it out, or report about others if there is anything. It will show you here. If there is nothing here, it means that your page doesn't have any problem. The next one is that we go back to the general. Then let's go back to the Ilvana page. In the left side, there is a business suite. Now we go to business suite. That here also is go to business suite. That here you can click, or here, doesn't matter. You just click on that business suite, then you will go to the business option. For business option, you can see that different options here for you, which is available. There is a ads here. Make sure that in this ad account, you have your ad account. So by creating, you can create your ad, Or if the ad is not available, it doesn't show anything and it'll give you an option to create an ad account. So another option for you to create an ad account is by clicking on more tools. When you're clicking on more tools, there is an ad manager, which by clicking on that ad manager, you can have access to your ad manager setup, and you can create your ad manager and you can be able to use. Friends, this way of following and troubleshooting is really help you to sort out all the issues that you have with your page, and hopefully this one can help you to create your ad account, to have an active business page, and you will be able to see if everything is in place and everything is okay. In case you have any other problems, please watch the next video that I'm going to put for you. The next video will give you other options for communicating with Facebook. And I think that can help you to sort your issue as well. Thank you so much, friends. And this was lovely to be with you again. Hope this video can help you to sort your problems, and you will be happy with this video. If you are happy, please share it with your friend, like this video. And if you are not a subscriber for my YouTube channel, so please subscribe and make sure that you will see the other videos. Thank you so much.